Oh, how about dinner at our house?
What's wrong?
Headache.
I can imagine.
Oh, I've got what you need. Motrin IB. Works great on headaches. My doctor said it's the same medicine as in prescription Motrin, but in non-prescription strength. One Motrin IB works as well as two regular Tylenol. Here.
Oh, no.
Don't look. Just keep this. Sounds like they'll need it, too.
Motrin IB. Recommended by thousands of doctors.
And your neighbor.
I smoke, but where I work, it's not allowed. No problem. I've got Wrigley Spearmint Gum. That cool, clean taste always works for me. When I can't smoke, I enjoy pure chewing satisfaction.
When things get tough, remember, Shake and Bake makes it easy to treat your family to plump, juicy pork chops without frying. Why fry? Shake and Bake.
Recently, this couple walked out of Little Caesars with extra pepperoni and extra cheese without paying for it. It's Lotsa Lotsa, two pizzas with extra pepperoni and extra cheese for $8.98. So why pay $8.99 for one pizza when you can get two for $8.98 at Little Caesars? It's like getting one pizza free.
Pizza, pizza.
Tied with Bleach Alternative. It's a great alternative.
I mean, this is so white. Am I right?
New Liquid Tide with Bleach Alternative.
I can get this so white, and I'm not even using bleach.
Give it your grungiest. This leading liquid gets it this white, but the Tide Alternative is whiter.
This is the whitest possible wash without liquid bleach.
Get out your sunglasses white.
This is your alternative to detergent and separate bleach. Safe for colors. New Liquid Tide with Bleach Alternative. The alternative is whiter.
I think kids have it tougher now than we did. All the pressure.
Well, it's one thing they got the same as us. Hot Quaker oatmeal. Mm. That'll help get a kid through the morning as good as anything I know. Instant Quaker oatmeal. It's the right thing to do.
The Country French Collection from Ethan Allen. When a room looks like this, it's a pity to spend so much time in it with your eyes closed.
Pickles sure taste good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna eat yours?
Yeah, sure.
I really like Vlasic Pickles, Dad.
Mm, I like them too. Katie, do you want my pickle?
No, not if you're gonna eat it.
Not if, okay.
Dad, when are you gonna eat that pickle?
When am I gonna eat this pickle right here?
Thanks, Dad.
And remember to look for Vlasic olives too.
Mom, are they ready yet?
I'm still working on it.
Rice Krispies Treats are so easy to make, they take no time at all.
These things take time.
But they taste so good. Your family will think you slaved over them all afternoon. And if that's what they think, well, what they don't know won't hurt them. Rice Krispies Treats.
Honey?
I don't believe it.
You shouldn't have let yourself.
And make sure you're ready when your guests say...
Trick or treat!
From Walt Disney Home Video. The most remarkable film ever made is coming to video cassette November 1st. Walt Disney's Fantasia.
If you've developed a fear of frying... Remember, Shake and Bake makes it easy to make crisp, juicy chicken for your whole family. Without frying. Why fry? Shake and Bake.
Michigan State battles Ohio State. UCLA invades Arizona State. Plus other key conference matchups Saturday on ABC's College Football.
Sunday, Neil Patrick Harris, Terry Garr. His memory was wiped away.
Amnesia.
She had to teach him all over again.
My mother, my father.
Your family.
Dr. Doogie Howser becomes patient.
Everybody's always mad at me.
In the uplifting story of a mother whose love was put to the ultimate test.
I don't know you very well, but I know that I love you.
Based on the true story, A Stranger in the Family, Sunday.
I bet you're excited about tonight's episode of Baby Talk.
Why do you say that? I hurt my foot. Actually, you hurt my foot.
Yeah, but you get to go out with the emergency room doctor.
Way to go, Mom.
James, are you jealous?
Jealous of what? Like, because this guy is handsome, charming, and twice your age?
Ooh, an older man. You're right. I am excited. Let's watch.
I'm Chris Wallace. Later on Nightline, Ted Kennedy vows to confront the shortcomings of his personal life. But will it be enough to save his political career?
Stay tuned for Baby Talk, next.
Sunday. A single drop of blood can lead one to you.
He's got the key.
They can tear 40 pounds of flesh in a single bite. Most humans fear them. Some live with them. Shark Chronicles, Sunday on ABC's World of Discovery.
Well, about that time.
Bank one of the banks that pioneered consumer credit cards more than 20 years ago, asked its customers what they wanted most from a bank today. And while Bank One can't give them exactly what they asked for, we will do whatever it takes to please our customers. Within reason.
Don't miss this gigantic art sale Saturday and Sunday at the Odessa Hilton. Sofa-size oil paintings as low as $19. Also, large selection of wood and gold frames. See how economically you can decorate your home or office with beautiful hand-painted oils, most under $25. Mini sale elsewhere for up to $300. Landscapes, seascapes, florals, Indian art, and more. Professional oil paintings at starving artist prices. Saturday and Sunday at the Odessa Hilton. Credit cards and checks accepted. Open 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Free admission.
It'll be mostly cloudy with a slight chance of rain tonight. I'll have more 10 on the update.
It's about style. It's about power. It's about control, the security of standard anti-lock brakes. It's about $12,000. The all-new Grand Am Sports Sedan. Excitement with purpose.
You spent a lifetime in this cornfield, Grandpa.
Yep, and some people thought I was a little crazy.
But nobody's been able to duplicate your light, fluffy kernels. It's like you always say, do one thing, do it better than anyone.
The Fisher-Price Activity Walker shows kids how much fun it is to spin, dial, count, and eventually stand on their own two feet.
I'm a big kid with pull-ups, wow! Big kid pants make me big now.
Pull-ups disposable training pants from Huggies. They go on like underwear and protect like a diaper. Even overnight.
And I can pull them off and on.
So try pull-ups disposable training pants.
Mommy, wow! I'm a big kid now.
It's every family's nursing home nightmare. Hidden cameras show elderly patients alone and abused, living in hell.
Plus, they say they'll get you a loan. No credit needed, no questions asked. So why won't they talk to 2020?
Next.
Saturday, death threats tear the family apart.
It is dangerous to be in your class.
You got me fired!
The commish.
God say step on!
Saturday.
Just keep fighting.
And hey! Honest!
We're gonna tempt your tummy with a taste of nuts and honey.
Crunchy nuts, whole grain oats. It's why the taste of Honey Nut Cheerios is oh so irresistible.
It's Honey Nut Cheerios.
I crave snacks, but sometimes those calories have to be tabled.
No problem. I got Wrigley Spearmint Gum. The great taste I love and only 10 little calories. Instead of munching, I enjoy pure chewing satisfaction.
It's gone.
But it isn't.
My cough drop's gone, but it's still working.
New Extra Strength Vicks Cough Drops give you twice the Vicks Favor Medicine to relieve your cough and help your scratchy throat and stuffy nose feel better.
Even after it's gone.
Sunday, join Bones, Bob, and their mates for a chilling good time as Halloween hijinks hits America's funniest home videos. Then real pirates, giants, and artful dodgers make a major league pitch for America's funniest people Sunday.
All right, Mickey, it's way past your bedtime.
Thanks for letting me watch TGIF, Mom. Can I stay up next week?
So you want to tuck me in when you're done with the mixer?
Absolutely not. That would only fuel the rumor going around about us.
What rumor?
I know.
I guess you're just going to have to wait until next week to find out. Good night.
I'm going to stay right here.
This is Marshall Teaspoon Hunter. After giving it some thought, I'd have to say the young rabbits are feisty, troublesome, and downright hard to control. But they're hot. And they do make life fun. So don't miss the young riders tomorrow on ABC.
Stay tuned for 2020, next.
We'll see you next week. An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Chris Wallace.
Good evening. On Capitol Hill, both Republicans and Democrats are claiming victory and announcing a compromise on a civil rights bill. The measure would expand the rights of job discrimination victims to collect damages. And in Massachusetts, Senator Edward Kennedy today acknowledged he has shortcomings in his personal life and vowed to confront them. Next on 2020, an investigation into widespread abuses at nursing homes in Texas.
What happens when you cover a mini Oreo with chocolatey fudge? You get a little fudgy. What happens when you cover a mini Chips Ahoy with chocolatey fudge? You get a little fudgy.
Introducing Little Fudgies, the new candy with chocolatey fudge outside and your favorite bite-sized Nabisco cookie inside.
So to get a great candy, you get a little fudgy.
In West Texas, only one half-ton pickup sold more than Dodge, GMC, and Ford combined. Chevrolet. And now the 1992 Chevy only gets better. Newly designed seats, reclining bucket and bench, ABS rear wheel anti-lock braking system, standard. Price now with great incentives. Purchase or smart lease. Chevrolet, trucks you can depend on. Trucks that last. At your Lone Star Chevy dealers now.